aggressive sexual content.
Hello and welcome. Thank you for coming to the mandatory sexual harassment training. After receiving countless complaints, we have sent Angie and Sarah from HR to retrain our staff. They will be demonstrating what inappropriate behavior looks like in the office and how we can avoid it. Harassment starts with the mouth. Your words can have a big impact on others. Even seemingly innocuous comments about people's appearance, like,
"Those pants are a little tight,"
are not okay. Responding with,
"Big fat cunt,"
might feel appropriate, but it is not. You may think that when it's two women involved, seemingly playful physical touch is not sexual harassment. That couldn't be further from the truth. Watch as Sarah grabs Angie's boob, viciously squeezing it, almost as if she is a large baby looking for mommy's milk. This is just one example of sexual harassment. Another example is illustrated here, as Angie shoves Sarah's face into her obnoxious pussy. It gets worse. Angie is now reaching into Sarah's pants, hoping to find Sarah's own pants, ready for a finger, or three.
I'm really good at this job.
This behavior, in an office setting, is not appropriate. Sarah, perhaps broken by what has been done to her, retaliates with a non-consensual sexual encounter. Watch closely as Sarah butt-fucks Angie right up her juicy ass in a manner more befitting a stable of horses than two women working their 9-to-5. You can tell by Angie's expression that while she is confused by the combination of immense pain and pleasure, this scenario is interfering with her ability to work safely and effectively. To earn your certificates, we're going to need you to show what you've learned. Sarah will direct you in using Angie's body to demonstrate inappropriate behavior. You must touch her privates, make her touch your nether regions, and anything else you can think of. Getting a certificate is mandatory to your employment at this company.
You will be fired if you do not participate.
You're supposed to learn?
No, please don't. You're my boss. You're my boss. This is wrong. This is so wrong.
No,
this
is so wrong. Turn around. Turn around. Just
oh my God, but it's left. So wrong.
You do that. Okay, you want your certificate, sir.
All right.
Come on, Cutcher.
Oh my God. Please don't do that. Please don't do that.
That's Angie.
Alright, I'm sorry, but everyone else has been terminated. Please leave your cars, please pack up your offices. Saviors, our office property.
Bareback and Bunny.